Pennsylvania State Attorney General Josh Shapiro is appealing a judge's ruling that would allow the agreement between UPMC and Highmark to expire this summer. Josh Shapiro's office filed the appeal with the state Supreme Court yesterday. He wants the court to extend the consent decree between the health care providers. If not, Highmark patients will lose in-network access to UPMC hospitals and doctors on June 30th. Last week, Commonwealth Court ruled the agreement could not be extended.